We're here today to talk about Gourdzilla. I'm Jeremy, I'm the head brewer here at Deep Ellum Brewing Company, and this is my cohort.
I'm David, his assistant brewer, or cohort, as it were.
There you are. So we're talking about Gourdzilla today. We might as well drink some, eh?
Yeah, why not?
All right, cool. This is the first bottle release that we've done at the brewery since we started here.
Yes.
And it is a smoked pumpkin ale. Have you ever heard of such a thing, David?
I have not.
No? Well, there you have it.
Aside from our recipe development.
Right. So we have the smoked pumpkin ale. We made it with, oddly enough, pumpkins, some sweet potatoes that were smoked at Hollywood's house. Hollywood's one of our other co-workers here. And what do you think? You want to try it and
sure.
Let people know what it tastes like before they do it? So it's got a nice body to it. Look at the nice glass. Good head smoke right up on front. Yeah, buddy. I taste pumpkin spices, yep. Smoke.
In the forefront, you get some smoke followed by a nice, almost a roasty, chocolatey character that subsides into pumpkin pie spice. But it's very nice because it's not overwhelming or cloying.
Yeah, it's drinkable as heck, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, let's cheer again.
Cheers again.
There you go. So we're going to invite you to come out. Come to the Craft and Growler at about 5 o'clock. We're having a block party with some of the other, some of the other places around there. Come out and enjoy some Gourdzilla, and you can take some home in a growler. I think that starts at around 3.
Correct.
So come on out. We have awoken the beast.
How are you today?
Hello, Gourdzilla. That is a thirsty beast. He picks some of us.